One world, one ride.
Good morning guys, this is Divashish and today I have come to the customs to submit the documents.
Customs office
to submit the documents so that my bike the get so that the by my bike gets cleared.
very hot and humid, unfortunately. But nevertheless, we are on our way to get the bike in now and get it cleared from the customs, take it to the BMW motorhead immediately, get it up and running, and see you in India soon. Bye bye.
हाँ बाबा है मेरे को बाबा है नहीं मेरे को अभी जाने का है. I'll tell you the exact procedure what is it, but right now I have to submit the carne copy, the bike original copy, the airway bill, the license. हाँ इतना ही बोला है अभी तक. Airway bill तो shipping company के पास है, but right now I have to show them the carne copy and my original bike document, passport document. नहीं पासपोर्ट वीज़ा दैट्स इट सो फार. सो आई एम श्योर द कैमराज वोंट बी अलाउड इनसाइड, सो आई विल कम आउटसाइड एंड टेल एग्जैक्टली व्हाट वाज़ द प्रोसीजर. टिल देन दैट यू हैव टू गो टू द कार्गो एयरपोर्ट कार्गो, गेट योर एयरवे बिल एंड देन कम बैक टू द कस्टम्स एंड देर आर लॉट ऑफ फॉर्म्स टू बी फिल्ड विच माई एजेंट इज डूइंग इट एंड आई टू साइन अ लॉट. Easiest way, don't attempt to do it yourself. Get hold of an agent. He's gonna charge you $600. That is 18,000 baht. And let him do the job. You can sit back and relax. That is the easiest way to do it. And if you want to run around in circles, then definitely you can do it free of cost. But then here, if you are a local, then definitely you can wiggle it out. But if you are a foreigner, then they won't understand your language, you will not understand their language. But I see custom people do understand English, but then it is difficult, a lot of forms to be filled, and where you get the forms, it is better you hire an agent. The agent's description I will definitely put in the link. Anybody would like to do this, then definitely get in touch with them. Let's see, I'm waiting for the motorcycle and the paperwork to be finished. Lunch break hua hai, it is lunch break right now. And lunch hi karne ka kya, I'm not hungry because I had a late breakfast. So I'm gonna drink a coffee or something like that and wait till 1 o'clock, it is 11, it's 12 o'clock, ek ghanta rukne ka. One more hour to go.
No?
This is the video. Already on video.
Okay, guys, we are at the customs office and really drowsy.
We are waiting Debu.
Waiting for Debu to come back with his customs experience.
Playing some game.
Playing games. And really hungry, guys.
Coffee.
I haven't eaten because I'm a vegetarian and no veg for Debu. Cheers, guys. Until then, bye.
The bike has arrived and they're unboxing it. There you are. Okay. Windshield. Oh, they have removed everything. They have removed my panniers. Son of a gun. What is this? Oh. They have removed everything. I can ride this bike. So they have removed my hand grips. Everything they've removed. No. You have to take it like this to the BMW
showroom.
Okay,
I know, but because they offered, we have to check the number of the
engine number. And then put it back again and take it back.
Yes.
Yeah? Yes. Put it back and take it back. This go to the BMW showroom. Thank you. पेपरवर्क टू बी डन आई फॉरगॉट क्या क्या करना पड़ता है बट गाइज यू गॉट टू हैव एन एजेंट टू डू दिस बिकॉज यू विल गो क्रेजी डूइंग द पेपर वर्क हियर नाउ आई एम गोना गो टू द BMW शोरूम अनलोड माई बाइक एंड फिक्स इट एंड मेक इट राइडेबल टू राइड टिल देन अरे टायर ही गया अरे पूरा Where the hell is my GPS? GPS इधर है ओके GPS इज हियर GPS इज हियर So I am in BMW Motorrad, Bangkok, BKK Motorrad behind me, and that's my motorcycle. My baby is back with me. I'm so happy. Now we need to fix it. It's already almost fixed, but we need to fix it. Check it out. Haan nanga punga dikh raha hai yaar. Check it out. Oh, Manoj, fuck. Damn, man. Oh, my friend.
Abhi pahuncha tu.
Okay. Manoj.
Hi.
So, he's got eyes for me. I love you, man.
I love
you. Oh, it's in the car. Okay, fantastic. And we're going to give it to them.
I just spoke to him.
Oh, yeah, spoke to him, right? Yeah. Oh, thank you. iPhone भी दे रहे हैं क्या?
So he can be at least connected.
Yeah. So he's got me a phone also with a local SIM card. So that's nice of him. And he's the guy who helped us in Mumbai, Singapore, Mumbai when we were in Thailand. He was getting everything sorted. So that's it. And see you
finally
again.
Finally
at Motra. Finally bike is here.
Bike is out.
Yeah.
Okay, me telephone, me my name.
Okay, thank you very much. Your name? Biu. Biu, alright. And that's the tires which Manoj has got for me. Hydenov K60, my favorite. I don't know why I like Hydenov, but I like Hydenov. They're the super best tires available. ये पीछे का वो थोड़ा पतला लग रहा है मेरे को टायर हाँ वन से राइट
Bon
is taking care of my motorcycle. I'm sure you're gonna do a good job.
Yes.
And I'm gonna come soon. When can I get my motorcycle, sir?
Again, please.
When can I get my motorcycle? When the job will be done?
Okay.
Tomorrow? Okay.
Yes, tomorrow.
All right. Thank you very much.
Yes, thank you.
Take care of it. And yes. I'm gonna come soon and have a long day back. All right.
Okay.
Thank you very much.
Bye.
Thank you. Bye bye. Bye bye. Okay, guys. See ya. So we are back in our hotel, and Manoj.
Hey, cheers, guys.
Manoj has come. विशाल भाई को ठंडी लग रही
है दिस गाय इज अ बेयर मैन
बेयर ठंडी लग रही है साला एनीवेज वी आर हैविंग अ नाइस टाइम एंड टू ऑल द लवली पीपल हु आर वाचिंग दिस लव यू ऑल एंड यस बिफोर आई फॉरगेट डीजे भाई हैज गॉट दिस लवली टी शर्ट मेड फॉर मी वन फॉर हिमसेल्फ एंड वन फॉर मी
व्हाट्स दैट
वन वर्ल्ड वन राइड Hey Maria, have you done your yoga?
He
get me t-shirt.
Oh, okay.
So, as you can see, one world, one running t-shirt. He made it for me. So nice of you. Thank you, DJ. Love you. See you in India soon.
DJ,
we love you. We love you. And I love you, Miri Jan. And missing you here and missing you, ye pura, you know, return journey, akela, akela. It is a bit incomplete before without you, but definitely I will miss you and see you soon in India.
Bye,
and to all the lovely people who are watching this video, stay blessed.
Good night. And today I've come to Turotech, Thailand. Why Turotech? Because I needed to buy some lever. My right brake lever is broken and I thought I would buy a lever from Turotech. Anyways, I'm a big fan of Turotech, so all my spares, extra fittings are from Turotech, so might as well. I just visit the big warehouse which they have in Turotech, and yeah, Manoj got me here. DJ had come here before also, so I need to check out what we have here. Did they? I love this van. Pioneers mein mast karke rakha hai. What I've taken from Turotech, let me see, show you. These are the levers which are taken. There's something called undergarments for wearing inside. My shoes are finished, so I'm buying these shoes from Turotech. And what are so special? I get this fucking thing now after I finish my world ride. So this is what this goes very well with my gear, and the fuck up is this is the only color they have in my size. Best part about these shoes is this shoe is inside that shoe, and this is a waterproof. And in cities, you can remove the shoes and walk around. You don't have to carry an extra boot. And I get this kit after I'm finishing though. When I've already finished my world ride. Sala, ye pehla mil gaya hota to extra juta nahi carry karna pada tha. But then, this is a very good buy, I think. And yeah, it's quite comfortable. I've tried it on. Now I have to try it on on the motorcycle. And the levers I'm going to show you, this is what I've taken. Let's see, this lever, it goes up. In case my bike falls, it's not going to break. So this is really, really nice. From Touratech. I love the brand Touratech, by the way. I wish I had the panniers of Touratech, but then it was not available. Riding gear, I'm not very fond of their riding gear because the air vents are not as good as it should be for our country riding, at least. And and thanks to my dear brother Manoj.
Hi guys,
thank you.
This guy is awesome.
Okay. So all thanks to Manoj. Manoj has brought me here, and this is a very lovely place to be in.
It's a big kid's
toy store. It is huge. It is massive. This is the warehouse in Thailand. And you have so many luggage system, which I wanted it now. Abhi chhod do, ho gaya world, right? And in India, I don't think I'll. Mera panniers mein kaam chal jayega if I have to ride in India. But then, damn, I come to the store after the at the end of the ride. That's stupid, man. I should have entered here before.
Jo
Thailand se hum log ja rahe the na China, I should have come here first.
That's fine.
Then yellow. You know, I should have helped him better, but then still it's alright. But yeah. Helmets, I have the best helmet. Schubert. That's awesome helmet. And that is also thanks to DJ Bhai, because he was insisting me to buy that helmet. So I dumped my Arai and went for Schubert, which is an excellent piece of work. Now from here we were gonna go and baki chiller shopping karenge and go back to the hotel. I wanted to show this Touratech. Touratech, all the bikers, BMW riders, African twin riders, KTM riders, Ducati riders. Ducati, you say Ducati. Ducati plastic. Anyways, you guys can really come and shop here. A lovely place. Till then. Kunjin, thank you very much for the lovely merchandise and.
Yes, no problem, sir.
All right. Love you. Yes. This is a lovely place, and anyone of you guys would like to buy Touratech parts, do visit him.
Thank you.
Right, thank you very much.
Have a nice trip.
Yes. Thank you. Okay, so we're going to Touratech, purchase a lot of stuff. My liver, I have shown it to you. Now, you should see this. It's a mess. I'm gonna tell Vishal to take a lot of luggage back home, which I don't require on this ride. On the way back, there are a lot of stuff which I don't require. For example, extra gloves for everywhere, which are winter clothes, which I don't require. I'm gonna tell him to go take it back, and which will make my bike a bit lighter so I can travel back home around. So that is what I'm working on it right now. And to all the lovely people who are watching this video, stay blessed and love you all and enjoy. Good night.
One world, one ride.